In a previous episode, Cranky went to a radioactive forest to rescue Lexis and her quarter from zombies. She had to lock Mom in the bedroom so that she couldn't stop her. But Mom still managed to get out through the window using a rope, and she was very annoyed. Meanwhile, in the forest, Cranky got herself into a trap. Then she saw a leg sticking out from the ground. You're kidding. Holy moly. It can be humans. Can it? Oh man, it's a zombie. It's coming out of the ground. Gosh, it looks scary. Oh, screw it. Oh man, it keeps following. It's coming close. Better climb this tree. Come on, stop being so annoying. Okay, here. Check this out. This is so not the time. Oh, it's Mom. Hey, Mom. No, it's not the right time. I'll call back. Hello? Hello? This is completely out of control. How dare you to hang up on me?
The subscriber is not available now.
No way, she's unavailable. That's it. Now she's in trouble. Why is it not working? There's only one left. And if it doesn't work, I'll have to run. What's wrong with her? Looks like she got frightened. Hey, you! Come out and get your hands in the air! Where's he gone? Weird. Hey, don't be stupid. I'm armed. He's gone again. I'd say it was pretty smart of me to install this tracking app on Cranky's phone. Now I can track her down. She isn't really in that radioactive forest, is she? What if they got her? And that's why her phone is off. No, I should hope for the best. Why is he carrying around this gamepad? Or maybe it's not from a game console at all. Is it a portal? I got to check. Oh, this will do. It's gone! Man, it completely disappeared! Not that I missed my cap or anything. What's this button for? Wow, got it back. So this is how you disappear. And it's not just a gamepad. Awesome. I need to find out all its functions. Meanwhile, Mom was walking along the forest. Hey, listen, we don't have to sit here all the time, do we? Do you think they've left? No idea. What are you up to?
Shh!
So what's going on? I think this one can't see us. And another one is hunting flies, eating them. So what do? We can't sit here. It's an open spot. Sooner or later, someone's bound to see us. Agreed. Shall we run? I think so. Just be quiet. They mustn't hear anything. This thing is great! Want to try it one more time? Open up! Hey, I can't run anymore.
Come on, just a little more.
Okay. What's wrong? I tripped over something. What is it? Don't know. Help me! Come on, quick! Reporter! Bixies! Help! Reporter! Reporter, where are you?